Hello everyone, this is YouTube user Genesee Trains and Elevators here. We're here at the Buffalo Niagara International Auto Show here in Buffalo, New York. We're going to be taking a look at the 2019 or 2020 GMC Sierra Denali 1500 model. As some of you guys might know, I'm going to give a full tour. We'll show all the features on the interior and the exterior. It's also has a carbon Pro 6.2 liter V8 as well. A little bit of information about the vehicle. Pause if you want to read that. And she is $71,000 for a 1500 model. Yes, you heard that correctly, $71,000. She is a bit pricey, but I'm sure she's definitely worth it. Smart key access on the door right here. I'm sure most of you guys know how that works by now. I'm doing a video review, I'm sorry. Automatic running boards. There's a black exterior. Brown leather. Power locks, power windows, power mirrors, power seats. 140 gauges. Two-person memory in the front. Gotta love it. Both the front windows are fully automatic. Two-person memory. Got some wood grain down here. Cruise control is located right here on the steering wheel. Bluetooth hands-free telephone and audio controls for the steering wheel.
There's no carbon anywhere. No.
Four-wheel drive transfer cases right here. These have power mirrors, as well as power folding mirrors.
That pivots in. Yeah.
Automatic sunroof.
I like the automatic
one. Think I can get that open at the moment.
No,
it takes a reliable partner to right wrong turns. That's the role.
Mile spots.
Was number one for relaxing favorites on your weekend and for work too. 96 won the breeze.
Nope. What happened? You touched it on the way in.
Damn. That stereo really packs a punch. Two cup holders. Center console down there. Sorry, I've already showed that. Two cup holders in the rear.
Every time you cancel.
No, stars?
Yes. Yeah.
The very next.
No, they were in
pump. I ain't losing track of which way I'm going.
That's an amazing stereo. Heated steering wheel. Heated and ventilated seats for the driver and passenger. Garage home link is located up here. Little small, but it's better than none. Two-person memory located right here. This has push-button ignition. Put your foot on the brake and hit the button to start. You have dual-zone climate control. Temperature control is right here and the fan speeds.
You've been involved in technology.
We treat your...
My grams are proven.
All right. Go and take a look at the back seat. love that brown, the inside of the truck. Hey, Dad. What's up?
Alex, can she stay with you for a minute? While
sure.
I get the rest
no problem.
Alex, in this one.
Can you hold this for me?
There's a truck with a generous legroom. I'm right through the legroom in this. Cool, right?
Storage.
Nice legroom, right?
Heated seats for the rear passengers. Lots of room back here.
I know. Pretty generous.
Volvo power outlet back here. Okay, my camera's dying. So I'm gonna have to stop my video soon. It's an 8-foot bed. Automatic running boards. Very generous amount of room. Bathroom. Excuse me, Catherine. All right, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. And that's gonna be it.
Wait, that was
really nice truck.
It's yours. It's not mine.